The River Itchen system is crucial to Hampshire people as well as the environment, as well as wildlife. So without the Itchen, Hampshire would have developed in a very different way.
It was like going down into swamp in Louisiana. It was like a bayou, because it's all overgrown willows, and it was beautiful. There were dragonflies and all sorts of stuff in there, but you couldn't see anything, just doing this little oozy bit going back.
See, wherever we walk, there are shoals of fish scattering everywhere, aren't there?
And unfortunately, all of these structures are decaying slowly as roots and trees and things are undermining eating into the mortar.
If you go from shore for the first part, if the sun's shining, just as you go around the corner over this sort of little mini bridge, this is in the early, before you get to Campden Lock, and the water's always dappling, and you see all the little greens and the leaves reflecting in the water, I was like...
And she said, "Mummy, is that a water vole?" I said, "Yes." But it was sitting next to an empty plastic Coke bottle.
When I was a boy in school, you wouldn't come back for the springtime without your ice skates, and you would expect Winnell Moors to be frozen over.
In the summer, we used to take our picnics over there.
We weren't quite sure. We thought they were bats skimming over the top of the water.
With any luck, you can see some egrets and cormorants and herons and so on. And you get a bit of peace and quiet, you know, a few people walking along. And you see the seasons pass. And it's a great thing.